African elephants are traditionally referred to as tuskers when their tusks reach the ground. This makes them vulnerable to poachers, who attack them for their lucrative ivory. It's estimated that there are only 24 big tuskers, also known as 100-pounders, alive today.